Of course, you're always working with brilliant people. You've been working with one of our favourite actors, Benedict, recently. Can you talk about that experience and a little bit about where you fit into that film?
Yeah, it's amazing. That film was the first period film I did, actually, with Louis Wain. And watching Benedict work was amazing. And working with him, and I mean, he's incredible, his performance. But, you know, shout out Will Sharp as well, the director. I mean, like, the visuals on that film, it's just like a dream. The film was so good. When I went to go watch it at the preview, I forgot I was in it. You know, when you're watching, you're like, oh. And I go, I'm in it. You know what I mean? It was one of those kind of experiences. So, big up Benedict. I mean, he's one of the best actors we've ever produced. So, pleasure to work with him.
What do you think makes him the best? Because I think we often hear superlatives and endless adjectives about how great he is. Can you quantify what makes him perhaps different from other performers?
All about detail. It's all about the respect of your work. You know, you can tell when someone's not really researched a role, or they've done it for a ulterior motive or financial reasons or status. I mean, this guy really gets into it. I mean, with the character of Louis Wain, I saw him. He was in the makeup room 5-6 hours every day just to get a fake nose on. And, you know, he ages in the film so much. He's a true, you know, method actor and really dedicated and committed to his craft. So, he's one of the best. What can you say?